Chris, Richmond aren't playing with a keeper. They've got a brick wall in front of the goal.
No, Arlo, that's a person. I can see his arms and legs and his hideous mask.
It seems like it's only a matter of time before City equalise. That's all they need to clinch the league title today.
But coach, I don't want Jamie to play hurt. But we got to make a decision here.
Personally, I'm fine with him playing her. I played her all the time.
You can't walk upstairs.
Okay, let me go check, all right?
Thanks, y'all.
Bye. What you looking for up there, Jamie?
I'm looking for my dad. I can't find him. He's freaking me the fuck out.
Yeah, I get that. It's like when you don't know where Freddy Krueger is. Because you know it's the second he's going to pop up out of nowhere and stick that knife hand of his right in your face.
Yeah, Freddy Krueger's fucking terrifying.
Yeah, well, he had a rough childhood. And as we all know, hurt people. Sometimes they just do it with their knife hands. When was the last time you saw your dad?
Wembley.
Y'all talk since then?
Nope.
Okay, well, if you could talk to him right now, what would you say?
I'd say, fuck you.
Yeah, makes sense. Anything else?
Yeah. Yeah, I see. Thank you.
You know, Jamie, if hating your pops ain't motivating you like it used to, it might be time to try something different. He's forgiven.
Ah, fuck that. I ain't giving him that.
Mm-mm. No, you ain't giving him anything. You choose to do that, you're giving that to yourself. Come on.
Okay. Yeah.
How you feel?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel good, coach, yeah.
Yeah, so you could talk it off, then.
Mostly the painkillers and the adrenaline, I think, but yeah, it's all helped, yeah.
Good. All right, get your buns out there. Let's go.
Okay, okay. Come on.
Come on, Jamie.
Jamie Tard with a dramatic return to play, and he makes sure he lets the City fans know all about it.